that chew, smell that fresh cut grass. I'm back in my helmet, cleats and shoulder pads. Standing in the huddle, listening to the call. Fans going crazy for the boys of fall. They didn't let just anybody in that club. Took every ounce of heart and sweat and blood to get to wear those game day jerseys down the hall. The kings of the school, man, we're the boys of fall. Well, let's turn and face the stars and stripes. It's fighting back them butterflies. It's calling in the air, all right. Yes, sir, we want the ball. And it's knocking heads and talking trash. It's slinging mud and dirt and grass. It's I got your number, I got your back. When your back's against the wall, you mess with one man, you got us all. The boys are fall. In little towns like mine, that's all they got. Newspaper clippings fill the coffee shops. The old men will always think they know it all. Young girls will dream about the boys of fall. Well, it's turn and face the stars and stripes. It's fighting back them butterflies. It's calling in the air all around. Yes, sir, we want the ball. And it's knocking heads and talking trash. It's slinging mud and dirt and grass. It's I got your number, I got your back. When your back's against the wall, you mess with one man, you got us all. Fighting back them butterflies. It's calling in the air all around. Yes, sir, we want the ball. It's knocking heads and talking trash. It's slinging mud and dirt and grass. It's I got your number, I got your back. When your back's against the wall, you mess with one man, you got us all. The boys are falling.
Hey, listen up, fellas! I know it's hard, I know it's hot! It's time to grind! Fourth quarter, man! Everything you got! Dig deep! Let's go! Win on three! We're 1, 2, 3!
Win!
Oh, football's taught me so much. More off the field than anything on the field, for sure. I definitely didn't know the type of man it was going to make me.
It just made me the person I am today, you know, hardworking and just never being complacent, I think. And I think it's going to translate to the next step of my life when football's over with. So, yeah, football's a big part of my life.
You know, really every day, being able to compete with, you know, these boys and just show what I can do on the field is something that I get a lot of joy and excitement from. It's something that I can't live without.
I mean, it's everything. It's really made me into who I am today. I mean, there's not many sports that you knowingly are going to get knocked down every play, and you have to make the choice to get up.
Football is a microcosm of life. And, I mean, I probably wouldn't be anything without football.
I want to say congrats to my dog, Eric Brooks. Yeah!
Man, I can't even put it into words. It's just surreal, honestly. Like, you know, they're always telling me just keep putting in the work. And you're always wondering when it's going to pay off. And, like, you just don't really know when. And then it just finally happened right now. And it just feels great. Like, I can't even really put it all into words, but it feels like all the work that I put in trying to get to this point is it's been for something.
This program is so much to me. It made me who I am today. It will forever be with me.
It teaches you how to fight through those hard things with the people you love and the people you trust. You know, and this family I have here at Fresno State is something that, you know, I'm going to cherish for the rest of my life.
This is my best friend right here.
Hey, man. Here we go. Let's go. Let's execute. Let's execute.
It's something we can't really explain, but, you know, when you come, you know, to Fresno, it's just a family, coaches, everybody. You know, we all look out for each other, and we really do anything for each other.